Good morning, students. In today's class, we shall continue the lesson Perimeter and Area. In the previous class, we have studied about perimeter and area regarding a square and a rectangle. Today, we will start with the new point, area of a right-angled triangle. A perimeter means the sum of the lengths of all sides of a closed figure. And a area means measurement of a given closed figure in square meters, in square centimeters, square kilometers, etc. That is, to find out the area, the part occupied inside the given closed figure. Today we will start with this point, area of a right-angled triangle. So come along, let's get started with today's content, area of a right-angled triangle.